Good morning. It's like 8 o'clock and it's Sunday and I'm gonna be doing another week or so in my life. It's one of like the last weeks of freshman year, which is so crazy to think about. We have like 4 games left. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing another like week of what I do. I just like to document it and watch it back. I think it's so fun. Everything that I've like already posted, I love watching them back myself, so. If you're watching, then enjoy and can see a little bit into my life. This is what I'm eating for breakfast. I've eaten this for breakfast for like 4 months now. Yeah, Sunday. I'm getting ready for church and then we're gonna head over soon. I'm on my way to church. I'm by the scooter. It's like 9:15 and it starts at 9:30, so hopefully I can make it. I just finished at church and I'm going to get a smoothie bowl. It's like 11, so it's kind of lunch, I guess. This is what I'm doing. It's crazy that it's like February still, but I don't know if I have that much work to do, but I just like being here. It's time for the chores part of my Sunday. I'm gonna put some music on, probably just close away from my bathroom. Probably take me like half an hour. I'm gonna pick up my food that I ordered scootering because I'm too lazy to walk, but it's kind of far. So scooter is like 2 minutes, walking is like 5 or 6. Look who's here. Say hi. See? I feel like she's nice. This is what I'm having for dinner.
She's eating in front of us.
Yeah, she's
eating. And while we're waiting for our food.
Alright, well it's not my fault.
She said she knows we're hungry.
I gave them food. Good morning, it is like 9:30, I think, and it's Monday. And breakfast, and I'm having hot chocolate today because I don't know, I woke up and I was really, really craving some hot chocolate. I'm gonna go to the store this morning and then go to practice and get our nails done. That's what we have for today. We don't have class today because it's President's Day and it's family day back at home. So that's what's on schedule. Okay, we're at Trader Joe's. This is what my cart is looking like. I think I'm done. Target. Oh, this is what I'm looking like. I want to get a pack of Fresca because I've been drinking it recently on like the planes and stuff, and it's good actually. I just started drinking it. Never had it before. But I have to carry it because I didn't get a cart. It's not the way to spend all my time here, but I think I'm done. I just need to get yogurt. It's like sunny, raining. It's just pouring. Now it's not.
Hi, can't wait.
How did you feel about it? Was it hard today?
I'm tired.
I'm tired too. And it's only Monday. This is what I got. My own McDonald's. Hey, from my scooter again. It's like 11:30 and I'm scootering to North Gym for weights. And then we have practice right now. Oh no, and then I have class. And then we have practice.
Hello. I have class.
Just finished math. I'm in the elevator going down to the locker room at Save Mart. I'm gonna get ready and then I film. Kylie just got Dutch Bros. I kind of invaded her like game day tradition because it used to be just her. Now I'm coming. But what did I get? A white chocolate and vanilla chai with an espresso shot. And Kylie gets a candy cane cold brew every time.
Every time.
I just had my meeting with Jordan. Me and Kylie went to study hall because she had to print something, and then I had to meet with Jordan, our academic advisor. And I'm in North Gym. I have class in here. And then I have another class at 11. So, that's like literally gym class. Like, I know I'm gonna do burpees today. Gym class done. Now I'm going to my gym, which is like 4 or 5 days old bio.
Thank you.
like 8 o'clock in the morning. It's too early for this. And I don't even have my computer. I got a carrot and cheese in the nutrition lounge. Now I have study hall for an hour.
Yay! We're done practicing.
Good morning. It is Friday and we're leaving for Boise. It's like 7 o'clock in the morning. I have like 5 minutes right now to get ready. Nobody in security.
Hello.
In this bed. Don't know who my roommate is yet, so we'll have to see who walks through the door. We're not practicing because our flight was so late. So we got film and recovery stretching something. Not mad about it.
Morning, we're going to the bus.
It's too cold.
Whoa. That feels like Portland out here.
This is what I'm eating.
You lied to us!
No!